First couple could never let go of you again. Said I love you like the rain. If I couldn't be close to you again, my skin feels like it's sticking in. This cold-hearted world is sinking in. We've seen enough to know how deep we're in. But with you I feel, but with you I feel free. Said you love me like no other. Now I know what that means. You know I love you just the same. I could never let go of you again. Said you love me like the color and the earth and the...
Well, what can I say? Chrissy and Gio, I was there to when Chrissy was born a few years ago. I'm not gonna age myself, but you know, I just want to say that you know it's been such a beautiful thing for me to watch you grow into such a beautiful young woman, beautiful servant. I love you so much. Watched you grow from a little one all the way to a grown one, and now you're married. You couldn't have married a more spiritual and better guy than you are. You show us to be here. I grew with Gio when I first met you. you know, I feel like you've grown into such an incredible individual, and I think you both have more growing to do with each other, and I'm so proud to call you my little bro. Welcome to the family, Gio. And I love you, Chrissy. I feel like you're such an incredible example to so many out there, and just watching your love really inspires me as well to be able to. You know, I always say that Jehovah knows what you need. You know what we want, but Jehovah knows what we need, and I'm just happy that you guys got both what you wanted and needed. To watch your love is an example to me and of course everybody else here. So I just want to say that I love you guys and congratulations. And you couldn't have picked two better mates. So I'm happy for you guys. I love you. Thank you.
So I want to say hello, friends and family of Chrissy and Gio. I am Chrissy Morales' maid of honor. And I met Chrissy when she was just 9 years old. She was a little girl. And through the years, it has been an honor and a privilege to be a part of your life and to watch you grow into the beautiful young woman that she's become today. She's become everything that her family has hoped for and then some. From being this only girl in the family, growing up with three brothers, this rough and tough tomboy, into this smart, intelligent, sophisticated, spiritual young woman that we see here now. And who would have thought that in high school she would have already met the love of her life? Who eventually would share the ultimate love of her life, Jehovah God. Now, I'm not going to sit here and tell you guys that when I first met Gio at a tender young age of 17, that I thought he was going to be the man that we see here sitting before us today. But he is. And he's grown into such an amazing and spiritual, capable head that I am proud to let Chrissy and Gio go to each other and form that threefold core for Jehovah. And so, you guys have been an example of love and commitment, and I want to thank you guys for being like an inspiration and an example to us all. May Jehovah continue to guide your steps eternally. I love you.
No, I love you just the
we
same.
We all love you. Mr. and Mrs. Morales. Thank you. Yeah.
Would you love me like the color? In the earth and in the sky. When we spoke of what we've been through, and tears fell softly on you and I. My skin feels like it's thickening. This cold-hearted world is sinking in. We've seen enough to know how deep we're in. But with you I fear, but with you I feel free. We've come through the darkest shades of blue to a new and brighter point of view. Who knows where this rainbow will take us to, as long as we're together. But with you I feel free. We've come through the darkest shades of blue to a new and brighter point of view. Who knows where this rainbow will take us to, as long as we're together. Because with you I feel.